Hi, welcome back to Ty's Conscious Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to show you how quick and easy it is to prepare sea moss gel with the St. Lucia sea moss I offer in my shop. You're going to need a high-speed blender or a cup blender is fine, a large bowl, spring water, and of course, sea moss. I'm starting off with 1 ounce of golden sea moss. Place it in a large bowl. Notice it's completely dried out. To rehydrate the sea moss, you need to add enough water to cover the top of it and allow it to soak for a couple of hours. Here's the sea moss after it's soaked for a couple hours. Notice how it expanded. Now, we're going to add the soaked sea moss to a blender along with 3 cups of spring water. Blend it for 1 to 2 minutes until it is mixed into a smooth or milkshake consistency. For quicker results, you could soak the sea moss in hot spring water. Now I'm going to let this run all the way through. It took us about 1 minute and 10 seconds for this to become a gel. Go ahead and you're going to add your sea moss to a 32-ounce glass jar. You're going to refrigerate it for a few hours to allow it to thicken more into a gel. You can also freeze it, but if you freeze it, make sure you don't fill it all the way to the top because the gel will expand. And there it is, St. Lucia Golden Sea Moss Gel. It looks delicious, and when you add it to smoothies, teas, and recipes, it tastes delicious. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Enjoy.